U.S. Classic Muscle Cars is happy to introduce a brand new refurbished 1960 Corvette. Hi guys, this is Allie and Kate from U.S. Classic Muscle Cars, and we are here with Jason. Jason, you're the owner of a kind of company that refurbishes and fixes up hot rods, right?
That's right.
And it's called the Hotrod Barn?
The Hotrod Barn,
that's
right.
Tell us about that.
So the Hotrod Barn is located in Joliet, Illinois, and we're a custom car builder. And the car that is behind me is one that we just completed. The customer saw it for the first time about an hour ago. It's a 1960 Corvette Resto Mod build that we've, again, recently completed. To tell you a little bit more about the car, it is a jungle green color with a white cove. So we've ended up building this car to have jungle green, white cove, accented the white interior with a green stitch, and the body has also been countered. The bright work has been complemented with a brushed nickel trim. So the brushed nickel has a slight yellow tone to it, which kind of blends in with the green. But it's a Restomod build. It sits on a SR3 custom tubular chassis. It has modern brakes, modern suspension, so big Wilwood brakes, rack and pinion road race steering, C7 suspension, coilover shocks, modern LS3 engine, 550 horsepower with an overdrive transmission, a Curry Ford 9-inch rear end, independent suspension. So a fun build for us.
Absolutely. And how much horsepower are we having here?
So this engine is about 550 horsepower.
So it's got a little get up to it.
Absolutely.
Huh?
So this is a fun build for us. Got a lot of good power for it. It's a light body convertible, obviously. So this is a real fun car.
So when you got this car, what kind of shape was it in?
Overall, the body was in decent shape. It was certainly a different color, had the original engine, not numbers matching, but original small block Chevy with the factory style frame. So overall, it was in good shape, but it needed restoration. So the customer chose to use that as the canvas of a good body, a good palette to start with, and then we modified it from there.
And about how long did the restoration take?
So our restorations typically take about a year and a half. This one was just shy of a year.
Okay.
So we hit this one pretty hard. We've got a really good team at the Hotrod Barn, and we're pretty aggressive with the timeline to make this show.
Absolutely. And one question that I just have to ask, how did the customer react?
This is beyond her expectations
and
his expectations. So it's something that they are really, really pleased with, which is nice to see.
Yes.
With that customer response. But it kind of fits the theme that they wanted with the green and the white and the brushed nickel throughout, so they're really happy.
It's a beautiful car. I love the brushed nickel accents, like you were saying. It almost just kind of classes it up, which usually you see a lot of chrome accent, but that brushed nickel, really, it's something different. It's a unique touch to the car, for sure.
Absolutely. So with the brushed nickel, obviously, it's got the little yellow tone that I mentioned, but then just the brushing now has a little bit of contrast with the shiny, smooth paint, so it has that theme going as well. So we're really pleased with how it came out.
Absolutely. So if we go back to your company, the Hotrod Barn, how many cars do you guys do a year? I mean, what type of clientele do you have? Tell us a little bit more about that.
Sure. So in terms of the types of builds that we do, it's complete custom car builds like you see in this Corvette here. And we've got a 65 Corvette that's a similar vein in the booth as well. So we do full complete custom builds to that extent. But then we'll also do light maintenance and repair. But another big part of the business is the resto mods that we're building. So we've got a 68 Camaro in the booth that also has got a modern driveline, healthy LS performance, all modern suspension, Detroit speed. So in terms of the quantities of what we're building, it really varies upon a complete custom build to like a pro touring light duty approach. So we're really happy with the work that we're doing, the volume that we're doing. Our client base is folks that like their toys, and they, in many cases, like them to be unique.
Absolutely.
And stand apart.
Well, Jason, thank you so much for your time. I
Absolutely.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, my pleasure. Thank you.